Hi everyone, if I sound dead inside, that's because I am, because I've been struggling on this error for like the last freaking 2 days or something like that. But this video is dealing with an error signing into Google from an iOS device using Flutter. So it's very specific to that, and if it doesn't work for you, please understand that there could be many things wrong. Obviously coming from your side and my side and the configuration and setup of Xcode, Flutter, stuff like that. However, I will leave a few examples of why it could still be crashing even after you finish watching this video and how you can potentially solve them through there. So just go check out the description below. Please consider watching to the very end because I do have a lot of useful and interesting things to tell you along the way. Otherwise, if you are facing this exact error, this is what worked for me. Alright, so this is what happened. I have my iOS device here with a simple page with a Google sign-in button. And I will leave a link in the description of a video that I actually followed to get this linked up with the backend. But when I hit sign-in with Google, it didn't work and it gave me this error. Unhandled exception platform exception Google sign-in. Your app is missing support for the following URL schemes. Now, this was my URL. Yours will obviously be different. But to fix this problem, we will go down here under iOS into Runner Xcode Proj. You will right-click it and reveal in Finder. And it will be this one. So just double-click that. It'll open it up. And here it's telling us the error as well. Thread one, your app is missing support. So the first thing you're going to need to do is go to your Google service info plist, right, which is under runner, and you're going to see this reversed client ID. You're going to want to double click in that and just copy it. All right. Once that's copied, you're going to go to runner and you're going to go to targets runner and then head over to info. Once you're in info, go down to the URL types. Hit the slide down button and then you'll hit this plus key to bring up one of these like tabs. So then you're going to take that, this was the current one I had, you're going to just copy that reverse client ID and just place it in there, hit enter, click out, and then you're going to go over to your info plist, right? Now under info plist URL types, hit the drop down button, go to item one or item zero, there we are, and here your URL scheme, and boom, take this thing, double click, delete it. If there isn't one already there, then just paste that same reverse client ID in, hit enter, and it should be done. Yeah, that's it. Now holding thumbs so I don't embarrass myself here, but 1, 2, 3, let's restart this. Oh, and definitely try running it in Xcode before you go back to Flutter. I think that's also important. And here we go. All right, this is going to be so awkward if it doesn't work. Holding thumbs. There we go. It's done. It's fixed. So yeah, I'm really sorry if it, you know, doesn't work necessarily for you, but it did for me. So I'm gonna leave a link in the description of the video that I followed to link up Google sign-in with the backend Firebase and actually get you to the point of recreating your very own Google sign-in app, if that helps. Like I said, this video is purely just for addressing the error. This did work for me. I apologize in advance if it didn't work for you, but I feel like since no one posts these type of videos, I'm just gonna kind of give bread to my brothers and sisters, you know. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video and you found it, you know, helpful, please consider subscribing. I am a junior application developer, so I don't know all the answers, but what I do have, I'll freely give out. And if you struggled or had any problems, leave a comment and I'll reply to you as soon as possible. And otherwise, thank you for watching the video, and I really hope that helps you out.